from the city. She left all her friends, but they had the money, and it seemed to make sense. There was no point in working. Lawyers did well, and now it's too late to start. She wouldn't know what to sell. Mrs. Pennington sits by the window. Faded photographs spread on the chair where her husband would sleep before he went away. Mrs. Pennington doesn't know where. The children came quickly. She drove them to school. They had swimming lessons. She sat by the pool. Now they're off to college. Empty rooms down the hall. A few days at Christmas, they rarely call. Mrs. Pennington sits by the window. Faded photographs spread on the chair where her husband would sleep before he went away. Mrs. Pennington doesn't know where. What once was a dream has turned into a cage, and like a Polaroid pictures has faded with age. Mrs. Pennington ponders how to find her way back from this great shuttered house on a dark cul-de-sac where the cats scream at night and the memories crowd and the sounds of her silence are crying out loud. Mrs. Pennington sits by the window. Faded photographs spread on the chair where her husband would sleep before he went away. Mrs. Pennington doesn't know where. And it's no wonder that she doesn't care.